Research at UC Davis and across the country is under threat. Research that saves lives, delivers next-generation technology, and drives the economy. At the heart of it all are researchers working to secure a brighter future.
Government agencies like NIH and NSF, they are the backbone of research in the United States.
The solid foundation for our research center is largely funded by federal grants.
For every dollar that the NIH invests in research, it generates $2.46 in economic benefits in the form of new jobs and infrastructure.
Total body PET has created essentially a whole new industry. But without the kickstarting of the federal healthcare dollars to really turn that idea into practice, I'm not sure it would ever have happened.
If the federal funding is reduced or eliminated, it will negatively affect the availability of the research for many other scientists who will use it to develop the next generation of clinical discoveries and treatment.
Potentially the costs will continue to rise, and more people will potentially succumb to cancer.
We won't fully understand how these substances in our soil, lakes, and groundwater are impacting us.
People will see how incredibly quickly the economic growth and the technical innovation wind down when the ignition on that engine is turned off.
In the case of NIH-funded research, you'll disrupt ongoing clinical trials, which is dangerous to those patients. Within a few years, we will start to lose our leadership position in the world in terms of science, biomedicine, and technology.
Find out how research funding solves real-world problems at ucdavis.edu/labs2lives.